Here we go.
Kings.
Come on,
I don't like KD, bro.
I guess that 18% chance to win. Right. Hell yeah. Hey, listen, again, man, and I know I sound like a broken record to you, day in and day out, right? Two things win football games, two things make you great in life, okay? Having great effort, day in and day out, in whatever it is that you do, okay? And then executing your plan, right? Doing what your coach should do with great effort. That's exactly what happened tonight.
Hell yeah.
Okay? That's a dang good football team over there, right? There's a reason they were 11-0. They're just not 12-0 like us. Yeah! So, hey, just like defense, you guys played your butt off, okay? We get a pick down here in the red zone. We get a huge goal line stand inside the 10, all right? And then offense did just enough to frickin' run a little bit of time off the clock when the clock operator wasn't stopping it, okay? So, hey, we're going to enjoy it tonight, all right? We're going to enjoy it tonight. But, gentlemen, we know we started this thing for one reason. We had one goal and one goal only, all right? One game at a time and get to that place in Detroit, okay? Hey, I'm going to tell you right now, if you thought 18% was a smack in the face, you guys think it's probably going to be 8% this week, right? Okay? Probably going to be about 8%, right? We love being the underdog.
Yes, sir.
Again, last thing I'm going to leave you with, please, dear God, be safe tonight. Okay? Here we go.
No fake.
No fake. Got three. One, two, three.
No fake.